Right lads, so pretty much today me and Lisa are going to be doing a football challenge video, and we're going to be doing it indoors because outdoors looks like this. You probably don't see it that well. Pretty much it doesn't look the best. Don't forget to go visit all of our pages. Our Twitter one is at the Hooligan Duo. No, not the Hooligan Duo, at the Hooligan D2. Snapchat is at the, not at. The Hooligan D2. Facebook is the Hooligan D2. Then Instagram is also the Hooligan D2, right? And if you want to see a vlog today, let's try and hit between 20 to 25 likes on this. Okay, so let's go and get into the video.
Right, so pretty much, because we're not outside, because it's naturally raining, we're just going to be doing call of penalties in the house, right? So let's go and do left up. It's going to be right up. But it's gonna be a middle.
Definitely.
Yeah, what we'll get into it. Okay, you have to go outside while I'm saying where we're going because we're in the tight speed, so go outside and cover your ears. Come on back in.
What?
Come on back in. If I don't get more than three, I have to do a forfeit. If I do get more than three, he has to do a forfeit. Then go, Everson.
Left off.
Come on back in. Come on back in. Come on back in.
Are you ready? Yeah. So you got one so far, didn't you?
Okay, come on.
What?
Right there. Come on. You heard where it's gone.
No, I didn't.
You swear now.
Yeah, I was like
right.
Hey, wait. Look where the ball
is. You swear?
Yeah. I swear on my head, like.
Where's the wind going?
You only got the middle left, don't you?
Wait, you guys know where I have left. Oh my god, let me I have one top one, that's where I got.
So, you only got one.
Got two, because I hit my bottom and I hit left. So, let's get into challenge here.
No, let I didn't see. Do my tunnels.
You don't do tunnels, you're my keeper for the video.
Oh.
Let me see, what good challenge do we? The one-on-one challenge. The ball's going to get blocked ahead of me like this. The keeper has to float in there, so I'm going to take it past them and score. Right, so let me just move it a bit. Make sure you can see the goal and make it. 3-2-1 goal.
But
you have to take it off for sure. Good set. 0-1. Second attempt.
Thank you. I'm just going to run and go. So pretty much, got 3 out of 5. Not bad. I win the challenge because I've got 3 or more. And let's get into the final one to decide everything.
For the last time, it's just going to be random penalties. Let's just go. You ready?
Yeah.
How many penalties each?
4 for me, and for number one, Gio win.
Next.
What if you don't get one?
Then you win the whole video.
And then you have to do four.
Yeah. Fuck. That's 0 out of 1. One down. 0 out of 2. I need to score this chance on those. Yes.
What if you miss this?
If I miss my last tape or lose, if I get my last tape, I'll win.
Then I need to forfeit.
Yeah. Yes.
It will be.
If you say this, you win.
And if you score this, you win.
Yep. I think it's only right if we do this last panel as a dramatic. Now, it comes down to this. We've done the dramatic intro. Well, the middle video falls. This is it. Just so you can actually see what I'm doing. Pretty sure you can see everything. Oh, it's a save! There's one in the video.
That's what I call an epic video. My first video win.
Okay. So we need someone. Let's just go and do the forfeit.
That's pretty much time for a forfeit. I have my glass and Reese gets to pick any two of these drinks to mix together. So the choices are club orange, water, Fanta orange. Fanta exotic. Right. So Reese, what two drinks do you want to drink? Right, so these are the lineup. You can't see the can, so I'm just gonna hold it up a bit. Okay, so Reese, which drink? Fanta exotic. Club orange. Thank you. need some more of the Fanta stuff because I don't like the orange. I like Fanta orange. I just hate the little bits that are at the end and this bottle's nearly done, so. And by the way, I have to drink the whole thing.
It's not so small.
That doesn't taste that bad.
No,
that doesn't taste that bad. This is what I get for losing to my 6-year-old daughter.
Herbie!
No, what? I'm gonna put a bit of water in.
Herbie! No, pick!
Cow.
I get to pick one more thing, yeah? Because I'm 6 and I won you.
Yeah, I'm putting in water.
What's making more?
I want to see what's gonna happen.
Yeah, that's gonna make it more tastier.
No, it's gonna give it more flavour. And it's actually nice. I might as well just put something on.
Beep, that's from Mad Work. No, you have to do.
Two straws.
You're gonna let me taste it?
You want it?
Yeah. That's nice.
That's what I mean. I'm gonna use a straw. So I can enjoy it.
It tastes like red Fanta.
Okay. Herbie. This might take a while, so we'll get back to you. Okay guys, so we're still drinking and it's been about 10 minutes. Oh god, we are nearly done.
I'm
finishing the last bit. It's only 3. No, what? This is too nice. We have to do another forfeit.
Here! Pee! No! No!
Let's go and get into the next one. Okay, so, whipped cream.
And pee! None of you. None of you don't care. I will give you.
It's gone off.
I'll give you this.
That's gone off. I'm not even sure if I can do this. That's gone off.
Where is it? Abby, you've got to eat something so we can.
I'm gonna face it over this way. Just so you can see.
Okay.
I'm not going.
There you, Estella.
No.
Ah.
Hello there, Mister.
Mom's gonna see that. Huh? Hi.
Hey guys, so pretty much that's my video done for today. Well, there should be another one coming in. It's probably going to be a vlog. Jesus Christ, that was horrific. But yeah, I really like that drink. I'm probably going to make that again. And until next time.
See ya.